I ain't got time for this, man. I'm out. What's up? As soon as I leave the house, she wanna page me. See, you got me trapped, I'm going crazy, this is slavery. You act like it's a race, just give me space and we'll get better. And maybe we will argue and we do with all these sorry letters. As soon as I come home, it's like I get the 33. Where you been and who you with? I get no room to breathe. It makes me wanna leave. I'm sick of these tricks up your sleeve. Your suspicions I deceive. Give me grief without belief. But to me, if you really trust me, then it's pitiful. Question me about my whereabouts, that's so trivial. Let me live my life and you can live yours. Just be there to help me and support me is what you're here for. Not to give me stress and add the pressure. Home is where I go, the rest I go to pass the test. I'm sorry if I left you all alone, but I couldn't make it home, so we argue on the phone. Don't you trust me? Don't you trust me? Don't you trust me? Can't bear to hear you yelling at me. Maybe we sit in and neither one of us are happy. You know that I'm emotional, you milk me. Coming over crying just to get me feeling guilty. You and me were meant to be, and yet you always wanna sweat. How much closer can we get? Don't fret, just let me pack my things and I'll be out. This time I'm breaking out, you let your mouth overcrowd me. I can't take the beefing and the griefing. I get no room to sleep, I hope it seeks us cause I'm leaving. Maybe next time you'll be a little more sure, and I can give you more when you mature. But baby, until then I gotta leave ya. It's not that I don't need ya, but see ya. And I hope you understand why I busted. Not because we busted.
Hell nah.
Don't you trust me? Now here's a story about a woman with dreams. So it's a perfect at 13 and Ebony Queen. Beneath the surface it was more than just a cookie smile. Nobody knew about a secret, so it took a while. I could see a tear fall slow down a black cheek, shedding quiet tears in the backseat. So when she asked me, what would you do if it was you? Couldn't answer, such a horrible pain to live through. I tried to trade places in the tragedy. I couldn't picture three crazy niggas grabbing me. For just a moment I was trapped in the pain. Lord come and take me, for niggas violated, they chased and they raped me. Even though it wasn't me, I could feel the grief thinking with your brain blown. That would make the pain go no. You gotta find a way to survive, cause they win when your soul dies. Baby, please don't cry.
What's up? It's Tupac.